It was social science for the class 9th. So let's begin. First, we will look at the split up syllabus. This is the history part where you are going to study 4 chapters, and those 4 chapters already one is done, the French Revolution. The second one will be socialism in Europe. The third one, Nazism and the rise of Hitler. And the fourth one will be one among these two. Last year I had taken this, taken another one, but I will go to teach Forest Society and Colonialism, probably this one this year. In geography, already India size and location done, physical features of India done, drainage and climate, natural vegetation and population. We will have to teach these chapters. In political science, you can see democracy, what is democracy, why democracy done, constitutional design, electoral politics, working of institutions and democratic rights to follow. In economics, story of village Palampur, already done, people as a resource, poverty as a challenge, food security in India will follow. So you have more chapters in geography and political science compared to what you have in history and economics. Question paper pattern. Your question paper will be the same pattern as the 10th standard. So this is the board pattern. There are no chapter wise blueprint available. Just you'll get like this. These are the marks. This is the percentage weightage. So you'll have it in 80. In 80, you'll get 20 objective type questions or MCQs 10 and MCQs 10 and the rest 10 objective type. Now the internals. Now it is very interesting to know the internals. Now there are 20 marks for the internal, and this for the whole year because your paper is for whole year. Out of 20, 10, 5 marks pen paper test. This is the best of PT. You are going to write the periodic test, 3 periodic test. Out of those 3, first one will be in the month of July, the second one in October, the third one in December or probably January. So out of these 3, best of 2 are taken for 5 marks. The rest 5 marks are for quiz, debate, role play, viva, group discussion and other things like this, map, right? Next 5 marks is for your classwork and assignment that is given to you, any exemplary work that you have done, achievement of your you, if you have participated in your Heritage India quiz or Ek Bharat, Shrestha Bharat. The last 5 marks is for project work. This contains 5 marks, all about the project work I'll tell you. Now these things is really important guys, because out of 20, you need to get 7. And out of 80, you need to get 27 so that your pass marks is 33 out of 100. The project is compulsory. It's for 5 marks. That is, this year you're going to make a project on disaster management. That's the project, guys. You can pause the video and read the objectives. I'm not going to explain. This is the project you're going to undertake in your summer vacation. Be prepared with the content and the pictures. Now this is how the marking is given: content accuracy 2, presentation creativity 2 marks, and viva. Viva is the questions asked on the project that you made. Now whatever project you have made should be handwritten. It should be handwritten, should not be printed. The pictures, if you draw, good. The summary of report should contain these objectives and other things, right? That I will tell you later, but for now, your summer holiday homework will be preparing a project on disaster management. It can be anything. Disaster can be on a lot of things like flood, tsunami, earthquake, landslide. You can get it, right? You can get it in the internet. So thank you for watching this brief video. As always, like, comment and share. Subscribe to my channel to make my channel growing. So thank you for watching this small video. And the surprise is your holiday homework. So I hope you are going to do it because it is for marks. Right? Get ready with that one. Thank you and take care.